Hola a todos, soy la profesora Vanessa y creé este canal para ayudarte a aprender español. Today, I want to talk about words that have more than one meaning in Spanish. I selected 10 of the most common of these words that have more than one meaning. And also, some of these words have more than 2 minutes, they have even three or four, but I also selected two of the most common ones that you will definitely encounter if you haven't already in your everyday life. Por ejemplo, banco. Banco can be either bank or bench. Todo mi dinero está en el banco. All my money is in the bank. Or este banco es de madera. This bench is made of wood. Cura. Cura can be either cure or priest. Todavía no han encontrado la cura. They still haven't found the cure yet. El cura de la iglesia se llama Pedro. The priest of the church is named Pedro. Sirena. Sirena can be either mermaid or siren. Las sirenas no existen. Mermaids don't exist. Se escuchan las sirenas por toda la ciudad. You can hear sirens all over the city. Gato, can be either cat or hydraulic jack. Mi gato se llama Costco. My cat's name is Costco. Necesito el gato para cambiar el caucho. I need the hydraulic jack to change the tire. Planta. Can be either plant or floor. For example, tengo muchas plantas en mi casa. I have many plants in my house. Este edificio tiene siete plantas. This building has seven floors. Tiempo can be either time or weather. No tenemos mucho tiempo. We don't have much time. ¿Cómo está el tiempo hoy? How's the weather like today? Lengua can be either tongue or languages or language. Mi lengua es larga. My tongue is long. Hablo tres lenguas. I speak three languages. Muñeca, either wrist or doll. Me duele la muñeca. My wrist hurts. A mi hija le gusta jugar con muñecas. My daughter likes to play with dolls. Tarde can be late or afternoon. Voy a llegar tarde al trabajo. I'm going to be late for work. Son las 6 de la tarde. It's 6 in the afternoon. Mañana can be either tomorrow or morning. Mañana es 1 de enero. Tomorrow is 1st of January o January 1st. La clase es a las 10 de la mañana. The class is at 10 a.m. o at 10 in the morning. Okay, so if you would like my videos and you would like to join my free live class, please, the link is in the description. You just need to join to my Patreon 100% for free, and you're gonna get the notification and the Zoom link to join my classes, which are usually on Saturdays. And that's all for today. Hope you like the class. Nos vemos.